Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our campaign in our Soviet campaign in our Gates of Hell. So on to the next mission.
May 1942. The Germans plan to take back the Kerch Peninsula. They had already taken it in late 1941, but the Soviets took it back by amphibious landings in December 1941 and advanced to the west. Even though the objective of liberating the entire Crimea is not achieved, it has erased all hope for an easy crossing into the Taman Peninsula. The German Operation Bustard Hunt is staged to advance all the way to Kerch and push the Red Army out of the Crimea. They start the offensive on May 8th. They cross the first tank ditches in the poorly defended south, then swing north to trap the 51st Army. This forces the defenders eastwards, to the next set of ditches and trenches. The Red Army has built several defensive lines, stretching from coast to coast across the peninsula. Falling back line by line, the retreating forces are under constant air attack. Eventually, the Red Army will have to evacuate what is left of the 44th Army by sea. A rear guard is left behind to cover the evacuation, which takes place from the east beaches. In this mission, you are the rear guard, and it's up to you to cover the retreat. You need to hold on to the last set of trenches long enough to allow the retreating Red Army to get away.
Not mistaken, this one's pretty hard. Enemy plane's been hit. We're putting our air force, we're putting our air force to shame. Okay. Was that in front of us? Looks like a tank. A panzer. Men, take out that tank. Ooh, I can find ammunition and mine in the truck. We're trying to do this as fast as I can. Alright, so we have to repair that. So I'm gonna put the AAA on the slope. And this other tank is, I think, gonna go here. Is that an engine kill? Yeah. You wouldn't be able to drive that up. I just hope he hits one of those mines, but there's a gap. Oh no! How do you get back here? Oh, my gun over there is obviously destroyed. Just bad. I'm just bad at this game.
May 1942. The Germans plan to take back the Kerch Peninsula. They had already...
I don't know how he just went right around me like that. It was very weird. once they're not supported by artillery, we're fine. It's just once they're supported by artillery, we can't handle that. Come on. Come on. Wait, you gotta be kidding me. He actually... I thought I killed him. That was a I guess it was only a mobility kill. Great, now I'm exposed on the left. And I actually don't have any more medics. That is not good. You gotta be shitting me. the hell is going on here? It's not burnt.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't get to it now. I'm not sure if we'll be able to complete this. We have one man in a dream. Is there a certain point threshold that we have to get to? Waiting for something in particular. Like, the game makes it seem like there's something in particular I'm waiting for. What? That's weird. We'll see which one. I like how we didn't get a second line. It's so weird. Can I get this one? So we can resupply that big gun. This is difficult. All the struggles, all the pain. Gonna reload that. I'm not sure what's going on there. For whatever reason, there's just a loud wind. It shouldn't be there. As loud as it is. No, get over here.
You gotta be kidding me. Son of a...
Yes. You gotta be kidding me. No, get over here. Okay. Now the second line. Oh, they already reached the first line? Okay. Okay, let's see if we can do this without taking massive casualties. Not as bad as I thought. Nope, that's exactly as bad as I thought it was gonna be. No, maybe we can save our tank. Move the tank. Move the other one the other way. What? They literally killed the majority of my force again. How? You know what I could do is just move everything forward. See if that works. Okay, I'm gonna save this because I have to reload. Oh, the sound went away now. Okay, let's get this somewhere else. See if we can retreat back. Danger close. We're in danger close. Nope, we're gonna have to reload that. That is dicey. The instant this is good, we are going to the GTFO out of here. Well, that doesn't help me. But I need this one to be on the left side. So I'm gonna pull everyone back. That's my left down. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna save this because this might be the one right here. Well, that definitely isn't good. Not anymore. Do we have to move back? Okay, we're gonna hit their guns. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, we're gonna hit it again. Okay. that was... Eventually, the Red Army evacuated what was left of the 44th Army by sea. A rear guard was left behind to cover the evacuation, which took place on the East Beaches. Some 116,000 soldiers escaped. Later that summer, Sevastopol fell, but the Red Army returned in 1944 to take it all back. Okay, guys. Well, this one's going to be a heavily edited one. Again, this is so difficult, but I'm having a blast. So the next episode, we will take on the next one, and we'll see how it is. So thanks for hanging out, and I will see you guys next time. Later.